Well, it is raining high up in the sky, but it's too hot for the rain to reach the ground.
So?
So, it's also the perfect condition for... Try lightning!
Gracious! A fire!
Ibi Kupisa! The queen! Fully, get the queen to safety!
On it! Wait!
It's coming right at us! What are we going to do?
Follow me!
Hurry, Your Majesty! You'll be trapped against the cliffs!
But I can't!
You have to jump it! Move! Now!
Firebreak! Let's keep it burning toward the cliffs!
Zookazama! Kion, how can I help?
We need to put out the hot spots.
Got it!
You too, Ono!
Affirmative! Incoming!
Kinda hot around here!
You just noticed?
This is far enough. You'll be safe here. Sorry I shouted at you back there, Your Majesty.
Oh, I'm not. Your shouting helped me get moving. Thank you, Fooly. Gracious! The Lion Guard certainly works fast!
Fire's out! Everybody okay?
Yes, thanks to the Lion Guard. And it was all done with such speed and coolness.
We can't help it. We're the best!
Gotta admit, I don't know what the Pride Lands would do without the Lion Guard.
Oh, that's exactly what I need. A guard. A queen's guard. Fooly, I've never seen anyone move so quickly. With you by my side, I would always feel safe. I would like you to be my personal guard for the remainder of my visit.
You would?
But what about me?
Your loyal mongoose.
That's really nice of you, Your Majesty. But Fooly is already a member of the Lion Guard, so...
Kion? Queen Dahabu is sharing her water with us. I think we should do whatever she asks.
Yeah, but...
It's just while she's here.
Your Majesty? I'm sure Fooly would be honored to act as your personal guard for your visit.
I would? I mean, I would.
Wonderful! And you two. You never left my side during the ordeal. I want you to be my guards as well.
Really?
Ooh, yes!